So it would appear that the plane was shot down. Can you tell us anything more from your military training of what sort of missile system that may have been coming from?
Well, you're a dumbass, aren't you?
I'm sorry, sir.
Oh, Crystal Ball is so stupid. Oh, she's so stupid.
I was playing tennis with Crystal, and, you know, I was running for a ball that was basically barely getting over the net, and it felt like somebody took a bat and just whapped the back of my calf pretty hard.
What do we know about the differences between male and female pleasure?
I don't know. Can you get into more detail in the question?
Yeah, just like the experience, the experience of the orgasm for men versus women.
Huh.
And obviously,
well,
you have the physiological difference.
Yeah,
of like man can only have the orgasm once.
Yeah, usually a guy is like
multiple.
One and done, and a woman can go over and over and over.
But
a guy
there,
needs a break of like at least 10 minutes.
Is
you
there
know,
a difference
longer.
In like the experience of it? I mean, I'm sure that's a very hard thing to study, but it's something I've always been curious about. Very hard thing to
very
study,
hard
but it's
thing
something
to
I've
study,
always been
but
curious
something
about.
I've always been curious.
Oh.
So you would imagine that whatever orgasm a woman has would be similar in feel, it's just it's more happening internally than externally.
I don't know.
Right?
It's one of life's great mysteries.
We're going to crack that fucking code. Oh. I got a team of researchers working on it.
We're going to figure it out. We're going to figure it out.